when Junior died, I went into a dark, dark place. Seemed like it was just so hard getting out of bed every morning. He had such a bright future. But when you were born, the healing began. My son was no longer with me, but I believe God gave you to renew my strength. I remember teaching you how to fish, hunt, play baseball. All this gave me a new meaning on life. It restored my joy, my strength, and it gave me so much courage to move on.